We're learning more about the 12 people killed in yesterday's attack on Charlie Hebdo.
Charlie Hebdo.
Terrorists have attacked the Charlie Hebdo offices.
A terrible tragedy.
Cartoonists, journalists, police officer were killed in Paris.
For the crime of being satirists. For the crime of drawing cartoons.
It's not the way it's supposed to be.
The carnage in Paris stunned the world.
These were artists who were targeted.
This is something which is unacceptable.
As a Muslim, I'm outraged by yesterday's events.
The attacks prompted solidarity demonstrations throughout the world.
People coming together to say no to terrorism and no to fear.
Charlie Hebdo epitomizes the freedom of expression.
There is no negotiation on freedom of speech.
I may not even like these cartoons, but I think the cartoons have the right to have these published.
People who say there's lines that you can cross are destroying the creative process.
The cartoonist's job is to say the unsayable, to focus you on what needs to be said.
For all the bullies, beware of the cartoonists who dwell among you.
It has journalism in it, it has commentary, satire, and it's got art.
There is a cumulative effect of cartoons.
Really, it's not about the freedom of cartoonists. It's about your freedoms.
Silence and censorship are not an option for us.
Liberté d'expression!
This is a problem in the world that we have to stand up to.
We believe in the power of words, and we are more united than ever.
We are provocative today. We will be provocative tomorrow. It's our job.
There's no time that I ever felt more proud to be using satire and images to try to make the world a better place.
Without freedom of speech, we are dead.
So, we continued.